The latest episode started with Bindusara asks where is Dharma. Charumati says I requesting that her stop and furthermore said it's your wedding night and after all you are hitched however she left, and Bindusara as opposed to rebuffing Dharma you are taking her side. Bindusara says she didn't do anything wrong. Charumati says what you acknowledged that Dasi as your wife. Bindusara says I didn't imply that. I implied that I will soon butt-centric the wedding and I have no enthusiasm for her. Charumati thinks this implies both have no enthusiasm for each other. Helina mama was stressed for no worries. Charumati gets Bindusara liquor and says great you have no enthusiasm for her. Because you are all mine. Bindusara pulls her hair and says see you began to look all starry-eyed at yet I will never give you love. Go to your room abandon me alone. Charumati clears out. Sir takes a gander at Nandini's pick. Furthermore, has his pick adjacent to her and says you are my Savitri my significant other how about we backpedal to our home, and begins chuckling and says you are my better half and no Nandini. Chandra awakens and sees Nandini isn't next to her and discovers her dupatta and sense it and says I wish I could wake up with you and recollects Nandini was to state something the previous evening and he slept. Was it about her feelings? Nandini strolls in singing Chandra's main tune and Chandra acts sleeping. Nandini gets her clothes and turns around. Chandra rapidly changes the dress and backpedals to rest. Nandini says I pick alternate dress might be I'm mixed up and goes to dress, and sees Chandra change adornments too from reflect and says so it's you given me a chance to show you lesson and inconveniences him by getting daylight into the room and drops water all over from her hair and says great the previous evening Maharaj dozed and didn't hear what I said, let me go change now. Chandra pulls her nearby and asks so what did you say last night? Nandini says so you were acting. Chandra says yes I was presently tell me. Nandini says it's late go get ready. And pushes him out. And begins chuckling Dasi stroll to Dharma and demand her to prepare for the rituals. Dharma says please leave I don't need to. Dasi says however Rajwadhu. Sovereign spouse. Dharma says quit calling me that I'm simply Dharma. Nandini strolls in and says get accustomed to it since you are one and says I will dress Dharma. And says Dharma even I used to feel peculiar when I was called ruler yet with this title comes obligations as well. But that won't be hard in light of the fact that you as of now are so mindful and minding. Nandini says Dharma you ought to be in Bindusara room. What are you doing here and don't cover up anything. Did he misbehave? Feel allowed to talk. Dharma says you are a relative and a mother too. What should I call you? Nandini says you are and dependably will be my daughter. And embraces her and says now tell me. Dharma says no he carried on so well with me and furthermore said he needs to butt-centric the wedding. Dadi strolls in and says come how about we go all are waiting. And says Dharma you are looking so beautiful, may God favor you. Kamba Lord says we might want to take Eli's and leave now. Chandra says sure. Helina says remain for some more time. Kamba says we should leave now. Helina says really we have a custom to go paddle temple, and once Eli's and Kartikeya are finished with it you can clear out. Kartikeya taking a gander at Dharma's miserable face and Eli's wins. Chitra and Badra together discover the ring. Dadi says now both will manage over each other. Adornis says it's Dharma's turn now. Charumati says to Helina, Madhurama needs to continue sitting tight for Bindusara. He will come and soon butt-centric the wedding and you are stressed with no reason on the grounds that both have no enthusiasm for each other. Helina considers if this happens this may influence Eli's wedded life. Dadi says Helina where is Bindusara we have to play out this ritual. Bindusara strolls in and says that won't be required as I have connected for marriage annulment. Vihandra says Bindusara what is this? Nandini says you cannot do this dharma. Bindusara says I have done it. Soon the procedure will be finished and dharma will be free, and why remain in a connection where we both can never be cheerful? Eli says to Helina, if this wedding is cancelled, Kartikeya will have returned to dharma and I cannot free him. Helina says I have a plan. It resembles I'm Bindusara mother and I know when to utilize what weapon. He will comprehend my point just when I demonstrate him something understanding.